Hello, Kennesaw, and welcome to KM in the AM. Today is, what's today, Leo?
Today's Friday the 13th. I'm Leo.
And I'm Blake.
And please stay tuned for the morning announcements.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, and then please remain standing for a moment of quiet reflection.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated. Here are some special announcements from the Hope Club.
Hello, my name is Bernice.
And I am Zaina.
We are legacy leaders of Kennesaw Mountains Hope Chapter.
And we are here to tell you about Hispanic Heritage Month, which begins September 15th.
The purpose is to recognize the contributions of generations of Hispanics and Latino Americans who have positively influenced and enriched our nation.
Did you know that Latino is not a race, it's an ethnicity, so Latinos come in all skin colors.
Also, Latinos make up 18% of the American population.
Don't forget, Hope's general meeting and potluck is next Tuesday after school in room 311.
Hope to see you there, and remember to bring something to share.
Happy Hispanic Heritage Month.
Adios.
All right, thank you, Hope Club. Let's start with some special announcements. There'll be a meeting next Wednesday, September 18th in room 205 for anyone interested in adding a civil engagement seal to their high school diploma. The meeting will start at 7:45 and should last about 15 minutes. If you have any questions or you can't make the meeting, please see Coach Reason in room 206. And for Cabaret and Coffee 2019, which is being presented by our chorus department, the 12th annual Talent and Variety Show will take place Thursday, September 19th. Dessert and coffee will be served in the cafe following the performance. Tickets are $10 pre-sale and $12 at the door. Tickets can be purchased at the school store or from Ms. Jacobson in the chorus room, room 907. Now to Leo with some more special announcements.
Thank you, Blake. Homecoming nominations are over next week begins voting for top 25 Monday through Friday. Stay tuned for the polls to be open on Monday. Senior class of 2020, Herb Jones will be taking cap and gown and graduation announcement orders during lunch Monday, September 16th or Tuesday, September 17th. Please come out and support your Mustang volleyball team for their senior night blackout game on Tuesday at home. The game is at 6, students get in free, come wearing black, free food will be provided. Here's Blake with the team and club announcements.
Thank you very much, Leo. Are you interested in helping elementary students? If so, come to the Helping Hands Club meeting next Tuesday the 17th in room 601 at 7:45 a.m. Please stop by room 601 to pick up permission slips and don't forget to bring your friends to the meeting. Join Hope for our next meeting. Hope Hispanic Organization Promoting Education is having a general meeting and potluck on Tuesday, September 17th after school in room 311. Join us for fun, friendship, and food. Bring a friend and something to share. That's Hope Meeting and Potluck on Tuesday, September 17th after school in room 311. I hope to see you there. Come to the next Stars Club meeting Tuesday the 17th if you're interested in the universe, space exploration, and more. Now let's hear it from Leo.
Thank you, Blake. Do you have a love for science? Do you want to meet other science-minded people? Are you interested in spreading your love for science and other parts of the community? If so, Science Club is here for you. If you're interested, join us September 18th in room 504 at 7:45 a.m. Are you interested in engineering? If so, Civil Engineering Club meets every Wednesday after school in room 535. Are you looking for a club that highlights diversity and express culture? Join BOND, Black Organization Nurturing Diversity, the first meeting is September 18th at 345 in room 311. There will be food and games.
All right, Mustang, that's all we have for you today. But before I let you go, I've got an interesting fact for you. The last time we had a Friday the 13th and a full moon on the same day was 13 years ago, and the next time we'll have one is in 2040.
Wow. Don't forget, it's your friend's birthday. If it's your birthday, you could email them to us at kmnam@gmail.com, and we will wish you a happy birthday.
All right, thanks for tuning in, Mustangs, and please stay tuned for Around the Mountain.